Hi, I'm Hayley and I'm an electrician, and I'm currently working on the First Light project, which is a sustainable house for the US Solid Cathlon. I think I've always quite liked hands-on stuff, and I definitely knew without a doubt that I didn't want to be spending my 9 to 5 during the week in an office. I knew that, and so I had to look at a career that would give me the chance to be outside in a different environment. Yeah, so I didn't want to look at going to university or polytech because I wanted to continue to earn money while I learnt, and so my mum suggested getting into a trade. So I looked on the internet and found this electrical training company and then applied, and pretty much overnight or within the next few days they accepted me into their training company. I think because I quite enjoyed maths and science at school, and I think that kind of helps out a little bit with the electrical side of things and the theory side. And I realised as well, probably being a female, it wasn't as physically demanding as becoming a builder or a plumber, and it was the work's a lot tidier in some aspects. So yeah, and I really enjoyed problem solving, so that was probably the one thing that drove me to the electrical side of things. Yeah. So the First Light project was basically some final year architecture students at Vic Uni decided to enter their little solar house that they designed into this American solar decathlon. All the tradesmen and all the materials have been given to these Vic Uni students for free, so they're kind of sponsoring the project. And then we'll ship it to the States, and you have 7 days to assemble your project and make sure it's all working. And basically the whole idea is you're trying to generate as much power as you can to run your house, and then whatever you don't require in your house will get pumped back into the national grid. My company came on board to sponsor the project, so that's how I got involved. So I get paid to do it, which is cool, but yeah, I think I'm really enjoying it and have a lot of passion for the project. And I would do it in my own house. Yeah, I think you've got to be willing to get pretty dirty in your work, especially initially as an apprentice. You'll be crawling under houses and in ceilings and doing a lot of hard jobs, which, you know, is just the basic stuff you have to do for a couple of years to earn your place. So you've got to be willing to, you know, get a few cuts and scratches here and there, and it's handy. I mean, having a trade, you've got it for life. Like, I never lose the fact that I'm an electrician. You get an international qualification and you're earning money while you're learning, and that's what I think was definitely a kind of tick in the box for me.